Seth Rollins setting him off the deep end when he tagged himself in, and now Randy Orton. Wait a minute. Oh!